Hello, Bloxcratcher, and in today's video, I'm going to be touring this house that I built. So I've had this house for a really long time. In fact, I'm going to be calling this house Banana, because it is going to be used for monkey business, role plays, anything for Bloxburg videos. This is going to be the house. So let's start off with the exterior tour. So first of all, we have a little van. And then we have a little blue dumpster used for recycling. We have a fairly large driveway. Oh my goodness, look at that bike. The wheels are glitched. Oh my, at least it's fixed. And so we have a Bloxster, and then I'm not sure what this other vehicle is called, but it looks like the limousine, but it's a mini version. And so I just have those kind of steel things for decoration. And then I have a bunch of shelving units and a backsplash and a sink and even a jukebox. And we also have a little power box there, because sometimes when I go off for work, I don't like to leave all my power on, so I just turn it off. And so I'm gonna give you a good front view. So we have all of these little lanterns in the front area lighting up the grass. And so we have striped grass, and there's little fences that go all around the property on both sides, so it's symmetrical. And I just did this because I didn't really want, I'm not sure actually, it just looked nice. Because I was building one day, and I'm like, I should add some fences all around my property. And so I did. We got the welcome mat and the tan kind of door. In fact, the color of that door is called cashmere. So we have this beautiful shelf. It's made out of wood and white marble thing, and then a bunch of plants on it. And we have a TV, an ottoman, a couch, and a chair. So this is our kitchen, pretty basic. And now I'm gonna show you a bathroom, never mind. So that's the better view of the table. And this is the bathroom, it's pretty small. I mean, if you have to go to the washroom midway through dinner, there's a bathroom right there for you. So right here, there's a balcony. I like to sit on this balcony a lot. And so we're gonna enter the master bedroom right now. And this is actually my bedroom. So we have a computer set up. Then we have a bunch of clothing closets, and then just a standard bed. And this is a bathroom that we use, and it's a walk-in shower. Here, I'll give you a better shot. A walk-in shower, a bathtub, a toilet, and a vanity. And there's just some bookshelves right there. And then there's another balcony right here. And so it actually looks onto the backyard. And I'm gonna tour the backyard in just a few minutes. So right now, this is like if you had a role play with a baby, they would sleep in there because there's a crib and a diaper changing area. And so this is a wild monkey's room. He stays in this room most of the time. He has a computer, a basic bed, and a lav lamp, and a closet. So let's head up to the third floor. So we have a little playroom here. That used to be a gym, but I moved the gym into a different area. So we have another balcony here. I love my balconies. Just accept it, please. And so this is our gym. And now this is our other bathroom. A wild monkey uses that bathroom. It has a toilet, a shower, a vanity, and a bunch of shelving for all of his bananas and monkey suits that he wears. And so now let's head down and we could tour the backyard. So right here I have a nice sliding door, and so right as you get out you see a pool, and we have little light stands. What? There's chalk? I never knew there was chalk. So back to it, I was saying we have little lights. And so in this, if you go on either side of the house, there's a gate that leads to the front of the house if you needed to get something. So right here in this corner, I'm going to be making like an outdoor kitchen, and then there's going to be a patio somewhere in the grass. And here's the other side of the fence. I'll show you it. So we have a bunch of trash cans here. And this is obviously on the other side of the house. We have some little lights. I love this kind of lights. And so now I'll show you the pool. So right here, there's like on 3 out of 4 of the sides, there's little benches. So if you needed to sit or something, you can sit on it. And then it's deeper in the middle. And for instance, if you had like a small child wanting to go swimming, you could prop them up on that little bench. And so now, right here, I'm going to have like a little soccer field type kind of thing, and then a bunch of trees all around. And so yeah, it's gonna be really fun. Stay tuned, there's gonna be a different video for building the backyard. I just wanted to build a little pool because I was doing a role play and they asked, do you have a pool? I said, I'll build you one. But I was planning on doing a YouTube video on building the whole backyard. And so now I'm gonna show you something. There's little night light things, there's sense lights on there because it gets really dark back here. So I'll show you. If you come back here, a tip for working in Bloxburg, the higher the moods are, the more money you make actually. So you can just build one of these things. It has like a bed, a bathtub, counter, a fridge, and a TV. I just added a little power box there. So now let's do a recap on what I have toured this house on. So first of all, we toured the little van in front area, and then we did the beautiful garage. I spent like 3 hours making that garage. It took a lot of time to make the shelves and that kind of stuff. So yeah, and then after that, we went inside, or no, before that actually, I gave you the front view of the house. And so, then we went inside. You guys saw the living room. And then the kitchen was the next thing that happened in the video. And then we actually went and toured that one little bathroom. And then also we went upstairs. Then we were on the second floor. Then after that, we toured the balcony, and then my main bedroom. And right after that, we toured the little bathroom, then the other balcony, the bookshelves. Then we toured the kid bedroom. Then we toured a wild monkey's bedroom. And then after that, we were going up to the third floor. And then right after that, you guys saw you guys saw the playroom, then the gym. The gym's room actually used to be a wild monkey's room, but he would like the other room that he currently is using better. And then we toured the the bathroom and balcony, and then we went out in the backyard. So that's that. I have a new outro, actually. It's coming up in like 3 seconds. I hope you enjoyed the video. Stay happy.